It truly is like nothing else we've ever made.
Initially, it was, you know, try to make it as out there as possible.
It's very unique. That's mainly what I really like about it.
When I gave Lindor his glove, he opened it up and he's like, is this mine?
He was using that glove the next day in spring training. That never happened.
Rawlings.com, JustBallGloves.com, and DickSportingGoods.com on July 15th.